to be among you, and I bow my head in respect for your courage and for your strength. So it is not that we are at a breaking point. We are broken. The way the international community tried to address this conflict and insecurity is broken. It is erratic. It is unequal. It is built on inherited privilege. It is subject to the whim of political leaders, and it is geared towards the interests of powerful countries, including my own, at the expense